Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to clear event logs in Windows. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So the first thing I would suggest would be to go ahead and open up the Start menu. And just left click on the Start button one time to do that. Type in Event Viewer. Best match should come back with Event Viewer right above Desktop App. Just left click on that one time. Now on the left side, you want to expand the Windows log selection, so either double click on the folder or left click on the little arrow next to expand. And now you want to left click on application, right click on application, and then left click on clear log. It's going to say you can save the contents of the log before clearing it, so you can save it before you clear it, or you just left click on clear. So I'm just going to clear, like I said, we were going to do in this tutorial. So then you just go down the list and do it for the other ones here as well. So again, same process here, we're just going to clear them all out. Pretty straightforward process. I'm going to just go through each one. And that should be it. So, hope this tutorial was able to help you guys out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.